Hi, you know, today I have worked really hard to prepare the class by adding interesting engagements for my students. Oh, time ho gaya hai. Let's start the session. This is not the right way to attend the classes. आपको कैसा लगता? If you were me and you need to teach these students. I know, but don't worry. Let's quickly fix this. Let's start with Hungry Harry. Hey Hungry Harry, is this the right time to eat?
No mom, I'm sorry.
I hope कि ऐसा दोबारा नहीं होगा.
Absolutely ma'am.
Ooh, why faraway tree is so far?
Faraway tree.
Ma'am, are you calling me?
Yes, why are you so far away?
Come close. Can you see and hear me properly now?
Yes,
same is for me. See, it's a win-win for both of us. Now, why Naughty Nick's camera is off? Let's turn it on. Naughty Nick, what are you doing?
Sorry ma'am.
Be attentive Naughty Nick. And camera always on rakho.
Okay ma'am.
Itni awaaz kahan se aa rahi hai? Noisy Nemo, why so much of noise?
Ma'am, we are so many people here.
Oh, okay. No problem. Just get up and sit down again. Oh, it's much better now. Yes, for everybody. Dirty Duck, you look so dirty and untidy. Wait a second.
Wow!
Much better.
Proper sleep is very essential for students. Parents ko bhi ye dhyan rakhna chahiye ke students at least 10:30 baje tak so jaye. Agar students school uniform pehen kar baithenge to unka concentration aur learning attitude badhega. We highly recommend students to wear their school uniform. And remember students, it's never a good idea to roam around with your devices. Aap ek fixed place par baith kar hi class attend kijiye. Moreover, your study area should not be a place with distractions nor a place that other people comes often. Instead, if possible, you should be seated on your study table with well-lit environment. You should sit straight and most importantly, aapko independent hona chahiye. For that, first, you make a bookmark of the Google Classroom in Chrome and keep your timetable as your desktop picture. Remember, during all the classes, आपका video always on और audio हमेशा off रहना चाहिए. When teacher asks you to answer, unmute yourself, give answer and mute it again immediately. We should also exercise our eyes. One can see far away from the window and then look at the tip of the pencil in the hand. You can also gently massage your eyes with your palm. Dear students and parents, I know this pandemic time is not easy for you all. It's not easy for us either. We seek your support to make the online classes a smooth journey for your board. Thank you for your patient viewing.